are going to be styling 5 great sneakers for summer, so let's kick it off with the Nike Air Force One. This shoe right here never goes out of style, and for that reason I always try to grab myself a new pair every spring and summer, and my favorite part about it is that it goes with everything, right? And that allows me to wear it with fun colors like you guys are seeing here. I paired this with a orange and pink colored Nike ACG t-shirt, and my favorite part about this shirt is that not only did I get it for half off, the quality on it is amazing. So you know I got you guys covered. What I'll do is I'll link this shirt as well as all of the shirts and clothing items in this video in the description box below for you guys to check out. But you know what, say you're more of a neutral type person, right? You like those earth tone colors, I still got you guys covered. What I did is I paired the Air Force One with a Carhartt t-shirt. This is one I got from Amazon, super high quality for the prices you can imagine, given that it's Carhartt. And to set it off, I paired it with these cream or these light beige colored pants. These are carpenter pants that I picked up from H&M. There was a really great H&M find in my opinion, so I just love how the tones of the outfit all flow together. And if you notice, I kind of made it so that it's a bit of a gradient effect from the t-shirt to the pants. And that is a pro tip that you guys can use when you're styling your outfits. You know, you can start with a darker color t-shirt, a lighter color pants, and then a pair of white sneakers. And trust me, you guys will be good to go. So let's move on to the next outfit. So one of the best and trendiest sneakers you can get this summer is the Adidas Samba. So for those of you that don't know, Jerry Lorenzo, who is the founder of Fear of God and Essentials, he made a switch from Nike over to Adidas. And so he's gonna be designing some of their footwear and collection over at the Three Stripes. And he made his announcement on Instagram wearing this shoe right here. And this shoe is great for so many reasons. It's trendy now because of Jerry Lorenzo. It's been selling out some places. I was actually very fortunate enough to get these off of Amazon, so like I said, you better jump on the link in the description before they sell out there as well. But what's so great about this shoe is its historical roots within sport. You know, both skate culture and skateboarders, as well as soccer and football culture, have adapted this shoe, and because of that, it's really given its testament to athleisure and sort of athletic footwear. And so this is one of Adidas' best pairings, and just the color combinations in general go really well together. And because there's a lot of neutral tones on here, you know, you have the gum midsole, you have the light suede gray on the toe box, I wanted to wear these with some olive cargo pants. These are more of a regular fit, and I've mentioned these cargo pants a bunch on the channel. They're from Goodthreads, and they actually have a nice vintage wash to them. They have great cargo pockets on the sides and the back, and I thought that they'll look best while cuffing these with a pair of white high top socks underneath the pants. So I thought that was a really clean look, and I set it together with a nice plain colored t-shirt from Uniqlo. Uniqlo crew neck t-shirts are by far my favorite. Uniqlo U crew neck t-shirts, so I'll also link those in the description box below for you guys. But I just thought that the tones and the overall, you know, really casual vibe with this outfit is a great pairing to style it with the Adidas Samba. You know, you can also throw these on with some no-show socks, some shorts, a t-shirt, very casual vibe, and you're good to go. So one of the best offerings from Adidas this summer, I think, is the Adidas Samba. It's a great shoe for you to invest in and just to beat up. You know, they go for cheap, so I highly recommend you guys pick these up. Now, if you guys really wanted to get some heat this year, you gotta go with a pair of Nike Dunks. Now, Nike Dunks have been a challenge to pick up over the past year, but I have good news. 2021 and 2022, Nike Dunks are gonna be way more available than they once were. So for example, the black and white color that you guys have been seeing a bunch on Instagram lately, those are gonna release almost 4 times this year. So there's gonna be a ton more GR Nike Dunks. So don't worry guys, Nike's got you covered in some ways and in others. But either way, one of the best shoes you can get this summer is of course the Nike Dunk. And this is the St. John's colorway. And the way that I styled it is with some athleisure fits as well as some casual ones. So bear with me here. The first way I styled it was a pair of Nike woven shorts. These are by far my favorite shorts at the moment. They have a nice sporty vibe to them. They're also super comfortable and they feature the perfect length. They have a 7-inch inseam, which means that the, you know, from the crotch to the bottom of the pants, it's 7 inches, and it's just, it's the perfect length in my opinion. I went with a small in these, and it just really goes well with this white Nike Futura t-shirt. This has nice black and red pops to it, and I find it matches the shoes, but it's it's not too matchy, right? It's not like I wore a red t-shirt and kept it moving. So I really recommend that you guys, if you want to style these in more of an athleisure way, this is the way to go. But say you're more of a casual guy, you prefer more of those earth tones, as I do as well. So what you could do is you could throw it on top of a Levi's jacket, nice workwear jacket vibe, bit of a baggier fit, and pair it with a nice pair of light wash jeans. These ones are from Minimal LA, and they have a nice flare at the bottom, which means that they do get a little bit baggier towards the bottom. Now overall, I think this outfit goes really well, and I think the real kicker here is that t-shirt and just the overall design of it. Now speaking of t-shirt and design, I have been starting my own clothing line behind the scenes, and if you've ever wondered yourself about making money online selling t-shirts, then let me tell you something, you guys need to check out Skillshare. Skillshare has sponsored this video, and they are one of the best and most innovative online learning platforms for creatives. Filled with online classes for so many topics like design, photography, video, and so many more. Jeff Staple has a bunch of classes on there that I know you guys will love. He is, of course, the longtime collaborator with Nike, designing the Pigeon Dunk and so many others. He talks about the essential brand building tips and guide to t-shirt design and manufacturing, which is something I'm very passionate about right now. They literally have something for everyone, and as someone who has put a ton of focus on Instagram over the past few years, photography is equally a passion of mine, and I highly recommend taking the portrait photography class by Jessica Kobasi. She teaches you how to pose for photos, what gear you need, and also how to edit your photos. Now you might be saying to yourself, Bryson, all this value sounds expensive. Well, I got good news for you. The first 1,000 people to click the link in my description will get a free trial of Skillshare Premium membership. And if you sign up for a yearly membership, it's only like 10 bucks a month. It's specifically tailored to learning, so that means that there's no ads and they have tons of classes for you guys to choose from. Guys, if there's one thing I've learned with this pandemic, it's that now is the time to kickstart your passion and finally start to monetize that project you've been thinking of, and Skillshare is here to help. So be sure to hit that link in my description for your free trial of Skillshare Premium membership. Okay, so let's talk about New Balance. New Balance had an amazing year last year, and they're really keeping the momentum going this year with some amazing collaborations. Now, this one right here is the Made in USA 997, and the way that I styled it, giving it, it's a nice neutral tone, is I sort of kept those vibes going with the rest of the outfit. And the shorts here, these are a pair of sweatshirts from Topman. I just love that light beige and that tan color. It goes really well with the mint green from the shoes. And I paired it with a boxy fit gray hoodie. And you may be thinking to yourself, hoodies in the summer, well, I'm here to tell you that they go really well together. And the way that you can pair hoodies in the summer is by wearing it with sort of wavier, lighter materials so that you're not so sweaty and that kind of thing. Plus, you know, there's different transitioning weather for spring and summertime, so there's definitely a place for hoodies in the summertime. And I paired it with, you know, some high cut socks. These are actually Polo Ralph Lauren socks that are really great. You know, they're nice brand neutral. It's not like I'm wearing Nike dry fit socks all the time, especially it's sort of a weird look with some of those Nike and with some of those Adidas and New Balance models. But ultimately, really happy with this outfit, and I highly, highly recommend that you guys go for some New Balance in 2021 if you already haven't. Okay, so what would be a summer outfit video without Air Max? Now, Air Maxes, for those of you that don't know, I'm from Toronto. Air Maxes are probably the most popular sneaker model, or one of, in Toronto. We have our own Air Max 1, and it's just a staple for summertime. And the way that I styled them is, again, with a pair of Nike woven shorts. I have multiple colors in these, so I highly recommend you guys check them out. This is a nice sort of Tiffany green, I'm gonna call it, just to give it a little bit of fanciness to it. So it's that sort of diamond, that Tiffany green shorts, which go perfect in the summertime. And I find that it actually paired really well with that neon green from the shoes. And I paired it with a Kith JFK t-shirt. Kith, super high quality, as you guys know. So I absolutely love these. I'm gonna link this shirt down below. It is by far the most high quality shirt that I have out of all of my shirts, so you definitely got to get it. It pairs really well with the gray on the sneakers, but let me, you know what, Air Max 95s may not be for everybody, you know, they're a little bit pricey. That's okay. What you can do to replace it with the Air Max 95 is the Air Max 90. Once again, we're keeping those Volt vibes going for summer 2021. I highly recommend that you guys do. You won't regret it. And the best part is that these Air Max 90s go on sale. Air Max 90 had a huge year last year, and they're keeping that energy going for this one as well. And it's just a perfect sneaker model for you guys to wear in the summertime. And as I mentioned, they do go on sale. So let me tell you something, gotta pick up a pair of Air Maxes in your rotation. That about does it for the video, guys. If you enjoy these type of styling videos, then I highly recommend you check out that video right over there, where I showed you some amazing outfits for the Air Max 95 that you just saw. So thanks so much for watching. Have an amazing day. Peace.